It goes incidental, though. Humes with the ball. Gets it back out to Webb. Webb going to take it inside the paint. Her shot goes a little long. Lebanon comes up with the rebound. Ashley Simonis, again, the shortest one on the court, gets the rebound. How many times have we said that? Thompson, wide open underneath, gets it in, and Lebanon's out front by 5, 17-12. Taryn Hayes to Keish Fletcher at the top of the key. Fletcher over to Webb on the left side. Now it's Webb back to Humes up top. Over to Hayes again. Everybody's getting to touch it. And they're going to call a foul against Kelly Hallams on a hold. I don't.
It's her first, team fourth.
That was tic tac.
Are they not taking a foul shot?
I got it. I'll swallow your whistle.
Keish Fletcher to throw it in for the Lady Patriots. Gets it to Terry Hayes. Back over to Webb. Long 3-point shot. Good. That was beautiful. 17-15. Lebanon's lead's been cut to 2. Simonis over to Kirkland, who had to climb the ladder to get it. Back to Simonis. So one thing we've seen the Devil Edge guilty of tonight is high passing. Hallams for 3. Goes a little long, and then Kirkland gets the rebound, but she's going to be pushed by Asbury. So Mark Ashley Asbury down for her second foul of the game.
Team 6, one more now. The Devilettes will be in the 1-1.
Good news. Lebanon with 4 fouls, so they're not too far off themselves.
For a second.
Kirkland for 3. In and out, and it's rebounded by Oakland. Pardon me. Just turned the microphone down for today. Keish Fletcher. Keisha Humes back up top to Jenna Webb. Webb takes a shot from downtown, goes in and out. Little payback. Ball is going to go out of bounds and belong to Lebanon. And there was no, both teams had 2 hands on the ball fly. They didn't let the whistle go. They just let the ball squirt out of there. And they're going to say Oakland touched it last. So Lebanon.
Well, I'm glad they didn't call a jump ball because it would have been Oakland possession.
Mm-hmm. Choked up tonight. Simonis at the top of the key. Over to Kirkland. Bounce pass underneath to Thompson. Thompson takes a shot. Puts it up and in. 19-15. Lebanon up by 4. Taryn Hayes will bring it across for Oakland. Hayes, what a walk they didn't call. Gets it back over to Webb. Up top to Humes and over to Hayes again on the outside. Hayes, a quick fire 3 goes off the back rim and it's rebounded by Kristen Kirkland for the Devilettes. And Kirkland is going to be pushed by Webb.
2 on now. Webb, boy, they're picking up a pretty good foul, though. That should be 1-1.
It will send Kristen Kirkland to the line for 1-1.
Kirkland's first trip to the free throw line tonight.
Here comes her first shot. She's got the ball. She's lining it up. Shots up. Shot's good. Give her another one. 20-15. Now Lebanon's turned the tables and takes a 5-point lead. Chance to make it 6 right here.
That would be Lebanon's biggest lead if they go up by 6.
Biggest lead of the season series. And they do it. 21-15, Lebanon by 6 with 5:15 to go in the second quarter from Campbell Brandom. Oakland's pass goes long. Kirkland should have just let that one go out of bounds, but just to be safe, she picks it up for Lebanon. Hallams back to Simonis at the top of the key. Again over to Hallams. Could have taken a 3. She was wide open. Gets it back to Simonis between the circles. Ashley Simonis tossing it over to Kristen Kirkland on the right side. Kirkland. It's a pick set up by Thompson. Now she's going to go inside. Oakland with the steal, and then she tossed it right into the gut of Megan Thompson, who puts her hands on it, puts it in, and Lebanon's up by 8. 23-15, Lebanon, the fans that are here, there aren't many of them, but they like it. Lebanon by 8. Will be trying to send out Campbell Brandon Jim on the season with a good note. Thought that PA announcement was never coming in. Lebanon, or actually Oakland with the ball. Taryn Hayes. Hayes going to take it all the way in. Her shot from about 6 feet out is no good. And it's Amanda Wilbert with the rebound. Lebanon's got to hurry to get it across the line. They took a while underneath. Now Simonis will cross the timeline for Lebanon. That's out of the way. Ashley works her way over to the right side now. Passes it over to Kelly Hallams. Hallams the lob underneath to Wilbert, who was held big time, but no call. Doesn't matter. She gets the shot. and the points, and Lebanon's out front by 10 over the heavily favored Lady Patriots, 25-15, 4 minutes to go in the second quarter from Lebanon High School. Jenna Webb passes it back out to Alicia Humes, going to take a shot from the foul line, goes a little long. Lebanon comes up with the rebound again. Kelly Hallams this time. Gets it to Simonis. The Devilettes are on a roll, knock on wood. Thompson, the shot, little long, rebounded. She gets her own rebound. This time it bounces off the bottom of the rim, and it's Oakland coming up with it. Jenna Webb. Webb underneath, takes a shot. Never mind the foul, they're not going to call it. Good. Lebanon with the ball again. Ashley Simonis crossing the timeline. Simonis over to Kirkland. Kirkland back to Wilbert up top. Over to Hallams on the left. Thought about a three. Backs out of it. Bounces it underneath to Thompson, who got the ball stolen right out of her hands. Went up for the shot, and it was just tipped and taken away by Oakland. And she returns the favor. Thompson comes up with a steal for Lebanon. The ball rolls around for a moment. Is this not crazy? The ball is loose more time than it's in somebody's hands in this game so far. Lebanon's up by 10, 2:45 to go. Simonis to Kristen Kirkland outside. Kirkland making her way in, has the ball stolen by Oakland. Jenna Webb. I don't think anybody's taking a shot in about 2 minutes. They just keep stealing.
Both teams having trouble shooting because somebody's hanging on their arm.
And there's going to be a foul. They're going to call a chop clock.
Moving screen on 23. Quish Fletcher.
That's three, isn't it?
No, that's her first. It's 1-1. We'll walk to the other end.
She tripped up Kelly Hallams.
Steven in the ball game for Lebanon now, as Kirkland will check out for a moment.
Good to see Shantae back in the ball game. She'll be a most likely a starter next year for this Devilette team. Hallam's shot goes a little long, and Oakland comes up with the rebound. Just hit it off the back rim.
It's Lebanon's first miss from the free throw line tonight.
Lebanon still up by 10, 25-15. Oakland with the ball. Taryn Hayes standing on the big L. Hayes making her way into the paint, shoots it, rolled around on the rim for a second, but finally drops through for Oakland. 25-17 as we cross the two-minute mark of the half.
Lebanon's outscored Oakland 10-5 here in the second quarter.
Wilbert, nice little feed to Hallams, but she can't follow through on the shot. Goes way high off the backboard and then off the front rim. And Oakland comes up with it. Taryn Hayes making her way over to the right side. Takes a long shot for three. Goes a little long. Rebounded by Oakland. And Webb in her shot, she's going to be fouled. I believe they're going to call Steven. And they will. Shantae Steven called for the block.
So that'll be a two-shot foul.
It certainly will. And the next one will give Oakland the 1-1. Or will it?
No, I understand.
That was five. Okay. Well, Webb's first shot is good. I thought they were delayed in putting up on the board.
Well, sometimes they do, sometimes they don't. You never can tell.
Second shot is good, and Oakland has cut the lead to 6, 25-19. Devilettes up.
Seven by Webb. She leads the Oakland score.
Ashley Simonis bounces it off the foot of Jenna Webb, so they're going to call a kick and give the ball back to Lebanon. I think that was done just to get Kristen Kirkland back in the game. Shantae Steven will go back to the bench, get a drink of water, and rest it for the next time they need it. Simonis crossing the timeline. Bounce pass over to Kirkland. Long feed over to Hallams and back to Simonis up top. Again to Kirkland. Back to Simonis. Inside to Wilbert. Wilbert out to Kirkland, going to drive, make her way in, shoots it, good. 27-19, Lebanon finally scores after about a 4 or 5 minute drought.
Eight for Kirkland.
And Oakland has it again on the basket, two left, under 1 minute to go in the half. A rather quick first half here at Lebanon High School. Webb, but trying to bounce pass over to 43 Brown, who's back in the game, and Amanda Wilbert just stole the pass in mid-pass. Simonis with it between the circles for Lebanon. 35 seconds to go. Lebanon's going to wait for that last shot.
Should play for one here.
They don't look like they are, but I think they are now. Simonis is going to back out and hold it. Watch out, Ashley. Don't back up too far. Kicks it over to Kristen Kirkland. 18 seconds left. Kirkland going to take a shot. This one goes in, and Lebanon's back out front by 10, 29 to 19.
Well, that's 10.
Why did you take a shot that early? Now Oakland's got plenty of time to try to knock one in before the half. Taryn Hayes going to take a shot from three land. In and out, rebounded by Lebanon, and it works out for the best. The Devilettes, surprisingly, on top by 10 over one of the top teams in the Mid-State. 29-19, Lebanon over Oakland. We'll pause for 2 minutes and be back with the American Tire scoring wrap-up on WCOR AM 900.
It in, and here's Zach again with the play-by-play.
Let's start the second half as they clear out the fouls on the scoreboard. That's what they're waiting on. Let's play some ball. Fletcher tossing it in to number 20, Hillary Johnson, who's in the game for the first time. Johnson to Hayes, over to Webb, now on the left side. Jenna Webb guarded by Kristen Kirkland. Webb thought about taking it in, pulled it back out, then takes it back in. To Hayes, to Johnson. Out to Webb, who takes a shot from about 8 feet out, doesn't get it in. The rebound comes to Oakland. They get the second rebound. The shot, third shot is off, no good. They get their own rebound. They lose the handle on it, and Lebanon comes up with it. Ashley Simonis going to get credit for that rebound. Over to Kirkland on the far right side. Now Lebanon working on the basket to your left. Wilbert from about 12 feet out knocks it down, 31-19, and the Devilettes after their biggest lead of the game, but doesn't. Hayes going outside for three, little long off the back rim, rebounded by Lebanon. Ashley Simonis again, and they're going to call the foul against Webb. That's number three. You want to take the words out of your mouth?
Well, that's all right. It's three anyway.
Alicia Hume's going to come back into the game, one of the starters, coming back in for Jenna Webb. So Lebanon up by 12. Toss it in. Simonis. Across the timeline. Actually, she'll pass it across the timeline to Kirkland, who almost walked with it. Gets it out to Wilbert, and just inside the line. It's a little short, and they're going to get Kirkland for going over the back, and she did. She
you might say that.
She almost knocked Humes to the floor, but then Kirkland goes spinning and hits the ground.
That's two on Kirkland for the ball game. First team foul here in the second half for the Devilettes.
Lebanon leading the rare Monday night affair, Lebanon High School. Johnson out to Hayes and again over to Humes on the left side. Alicia Humes back to Hillary Johnson. Over to Keish Fletcher now, all this being done right around the top of the key. Now they're going to call a push off on Kelly Hallams away from the ball.
That will be her second, team second here in the second half.
Lebanon still up by 12. The pass goes in to Ashley Brown, who's back in the game, to Johnson for three. Johnson hits it a little short off the front rim, and Amanda Wilbert getting the board for Lebanon. Simonis brings it across the timeline, gets it over to Hallams and back to Simonis at the top of the key. Inside to Wilbert, underneath to Thompson. Her shot is up, but she's going to be fouled. Who got her, 43 or 15? Take your pick, 15.
They were both, Hayes, her first.
They were both on her pretty hard. So Megan
Thompson will shoot a pair. First time to the free throw line here in the second half.
Megan goes to the line for two. Her first one's up. Good. Well, all the Devilettes on the bench have the warm-ups off now, so maybe they're anticipating this lead getting blown open a little farther. Thompson puts the Devilettes up by 14, 33-19.
Thompson leading all scorers now with a dozen.
Over to Hayes now on the right side for Oakland. Hayes going to take a shot, rolls around the rim, and comes off into the hands of the aforementioned Megan Thompson. Now it's Kelly Helms with it in a hurry down to the Lebanon side of the court. Ashley Simone.